Ready for the revision test?
Yes.
Satuni.
Yes. Who's that? Who's that?
You are in the class. Lano irikkana da.
Vihan, you got the textbook and workbook, Vihan? Do you have your books with you today? Vihan, no. Please unmute. No, it's not ready now. Why?
Not ready.
Why? Long days back. You know,
I can open it in tablet.
Okay, okay. No, better you take it and print out, baby. It's very difficult because I want the books with you. Otherwise, you can't study anything.
Ma'am.
What happened, Jomaria? Fadil, I know. Today he switched on the video. Oh, so great.
I not have book.
Oh, no problem. So here ma'am is sending the link.
I am tuition.
Jomaria, please listen. So here ma'am is sending the revision test link to you. Please wait and check the chat box. Somebody's audio should be muted. I think all are doing the test. Most of your videos are off. Should I read the questions to you? Once you finish your test, please come back and switch on your video. Okay, again, ma'am is sending the link. Those who have joined now in the session, please open the chat box. Please open the chat box and check the link. Vihan's audio, a lot of disturbance I can hear, Vihan. Please be careful. Should I read the questions to you, children? I think simple and easy question paper. Only 5 questions are there. Number one, name of gas that is present in small amount in the air. Options: carbon dioxide, oxygen, nitrogen. Next question: name the form of water present in the air. Water vapor, dust, ice. The presence of harmful substances in the air is called water pollution, air pollution. All animals breathe in dash carbon dioxide, oxygen. Next, which of these pollutes the air? Firewood, trees. I hope the question paper is clear to you, everyone, and I know that you people are doing okay. Just do it and switch on the video. Come in video fast. Only 5 questions. No, why you take too much time? And all the questions I made it so simple. Okay, come back. Vishnu, you have not completed. Yeah. Sanjan, Ayan, switch on the video. Fast. Adityan, Arav, come. Aswad, Ayan, Dawn, Fire. Please sit on the video first. How many of you got full mark? Please raise your hands. Others, please sit on the video. Come.
Ma'am, we heard.
Yeah, just raise your hands.
Ma'am, I got full mark.
Okay, no need of saying. Just raise your hands. If you got full mark, just raise your hands. I can see from here. Okay, very good. Very good. Very good. Thank you. I'm so happy about you. Fayan, unmute. Okay.
Ma'am.
What happened? Amen. What happened to you? Why are you a little late to the class? I think you were sleeping, baby. Amen. What happened? Why is today so late? I look so dull face. Oh, sleeping. Oh, he's really in sleepy mood. Amen. Unmute and tell me. What happened? So sleepy face. Oh. Okay, check the chat box, Amen. The revision test link is there. Check the chat box. Open it and do it.
Ma'am.
What happened?
Ma'am, I already did.
Okay. You have done. Okay. Now, I hope everybody completed your revision test. We are moving to the next part of the lesson. Today, we are going to explain all about air pollution. Okay? Take page number 3.
Of textbook, ma'am?
Yeah, textbook. Textbook page number 3. Everybody take textbook. Take out your textbook.
Ma'am, I took.
What's in my hand? This is my textbook. This is not my workbook. And I think we have just completed till this that falls as rain, that pink,
colors,
you know. So I think today we can just start from I apply. Ready?
Ready.
Now let me read. Sometimes the air gets filled with smoke and dust. And I think someone else from your side have to read, then I will explain to you. Vihan, can you read?
Yes.
Yeah, read.
Sometimes the air gets filled with smoke and dust.
Okay.
The presence of such harmful substances in the air is called air pollution.
Okay.
Substances which make the air dirty or pollute the air are called pollutants.
Pollutants. Okay.
That's fine.
Hello. Stop it. You can underline those sentences, children. The presence of some harmful substances in the air is called air pollution. Everybody underline that sentence. You can underline that sentence. Go on. Okay, the next point also. What are pollutants? Pollutants means substances which make the air dirty. For example, dust, smoke. These are some pollutants. That sentence also underline. Have you completed?
Yes.
Okay. Now listen, children. We all know, we have learned in the previous class, the air contains different gases. What are the three main gases present in the air?
Oxygen, nitrogen, and carbon dioxide.
Okay. Now, name the gas that we need to breathe from the air.
Oxygen.
Okay. Oxygen. Take the gas present in the air that the plants need to prepare their food.
Carbon dioxide.
And we all need all the animals breathing.
Oxygen.
Very good. Very good. And we know that air also contains some water vapor and dust. And now, today what ma'am is saying, you know, air contains some impurities also. Sometimes we can see some smoke and we can see some dust in the air. And have you noticed any time when you go, when you travel all through the road, the smoke from other vehicles?
Yes. No. That is harmful.
Yeah, smoke from other vehicles. Actually, that is smoke coming out from the other vehicles. That will spread into the air and that will lead to air pollution. And have you noticed the smoke from the factories?
Yes.
It's a dark color. Hello, tell me the clean air has any smell or color?
No.
No, no, no. Okay, once the air gets dirty, we can experience, we can see the air turned very dark. Am I right? And we can smell it also. The bad smell also we can find. Okay. So, are we supposed to make the air dirty?
No.
No, 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 never. And burning firewood. Just imagine if we burn firewood and using kerosene lamp. All this gives
us... That is harmful.
That is harmful. Why?
Smoke coming.
Only smoke. And when we breathe the smoke into our body, definitely that will damage our lungs. We may get so many deadly diseases.
Cancer.
Cancer, asthma, breathing difficulty. And then so some people, they suffer skin problems too due to this air pollution. Okay. And mainly we may feel very tired and sick. We feel very tired and sick when we breathe this polluted air. Okay. And what we have to do?
Plant more saplings.
More saplings. We have to plant more saplings.
We have to wear masks.
We have to wear a mask. Okay. Wearing a mask protects us from the air pollution, and nowadays it also protects us from the
coronavirus.
okay. Nowadays that it also very protect us from the deadly virus corona. So mask, we have to wear it. It's a compulsory for everyone. It will allow only the clean air to get inside our body. And at the same time, we can keep away the coronavirus. Are you wearing a mask when you go out?
Yes.
Even I'm also wearing a mask when I come to the school and going back to home. Now I'm not.
Ma'am.
Why, you know? Yeah. Tell me.
I put sanitizer.
Yeah, use sanitizer. That also very good.
And use soap. Distance.
Keep distance. Yeah. Here, why ma'am is not wearing a mask? You know, I'm standing alone in this room. No problem at all. No people around me. So, I don't need a mask now. Okay. Ma'am is taking class and nobody is here. I'm alone in the classroom. Once I go out, you know, I used to wear my mask. And I use my sanitizers. Okay, now, here is the point we are discussing air pollution. So, the smoke from the factories and smoke from the vehicles, all the smoke will stuck in the air and this will pollute the air. And when we breathe this polluted, the dirty air, all those impurities get inside our body. Our lungs may get damaged and a lot of infections we may get. Have you all understood? Have you all understood, children?
Yes.
What happened? Okay. and unmute. Fayan, are you listening the class or you are playing with your pencil? What happened? Farzan, keep the camera properly. I can't see your face. So I want someone else to read these poems. Who will read? Who can read? Raise your hands. Okay, Joseph Anthony, you can read. Unmute. You can start from when we burn firewood. Start from there. When we burn firewood or a kerosene lamp. Start from there, Joseph. Come on.
Page number?
Yeah, page number 4.
Page number?
No, page number 3. Please listen. And these points you have to, when ma'am is asking you to underline, you have to underline also. So now continue, Joseph Anthony. When we burn kerosene lamp. Okay.
It gives out.
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 It gives out smoke. Smoke. It gives out
smoke.
Smoke. It gives out smoke. Smoke. Continue. Continue.
Smoke from vehicles.
Vehicles.
And
factories. And factories.
Factories. Factories.
Also.
Also.
Pollute air. Okay.
Girls also blow up dust.
Girls also blow up.
Up dust in the air.
Dust in the air. Okay, continue.
Carbon dioxide.
Carbon dioxide is useful at very low levels. Okay.
When it becomes a pollutant.
Okay, now I know that all my children are reading all those points. Please underline this paragraph. Read in your mind and underline.
Ma'am, which one? No.
When we burn firewood or a kerosene lamp, start from the
when
till the end of the paragraph, you can underline. Okay. Shall we move to the next page? Page number 4?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Take everybody. Take page number 4.
I'm this page.
In your textbook, everybody take page number 4. Page 4. Okay. You can stop. I don't know.
Any color or bad smell.
Okay, Eamon is reading. Very good, very good. Okay, continue, Eamon. Any color or bad smell?
Any color, bad smell of air shows are polluted.
Air pollution. Polluted air is unhealthy. It may damage
our lungs and eyes.
It makes
us feel tired and sick.
Okay, then.
If
the air is polluted, If the air is polluted,
the air is polluted, we should wear masks.
Wear mask. Okay.
Mask.
Filter.
The air
and
allow
only
clean air. Clean air to enter our nose.
Enter our nose. Thank you, Amen. You can mute your device. I can hear a bit. No, not from Amen. Ann's house. Ann, Pavida, mute your device. No, not from Amen. Ann, someone else is talking there in your home. Okay. So, these points also you can underline, my dear children. Any color or a bad smell of the air shows air pollution. If the air is polluted, we can see color or we can feel the bad smell also. And polluted air is healthy or unhealthy?
Unhealthy,
definitely. Or you want to be healthy children or unhealthy children?
Healthy.
We want to be healthy. And I also want to be healthy. You are healthy, ma'am. And I want my children also so healthy.
Healthy. Healthy, unhealthy. Unhealthy is tired and sick.
Oh, we feel very tired and sick. And when we breathe this unhealthy, this polluted air, that damage our lungs and eyes. And it makes us feel very tired.
Ma'am, die.
Not die. It may damage our internal organs. If you are breathing continuously this polluted air, definitely damage our internal organs, especially lungs. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you have also studied, no, some organs inside our body?
Yes.
Do you remember that?
Yes.
Okay. Now, underline the polluted air. How should we protect us from this polluted air? We should wear a mask. We should wear a mask.
We should not... Take firecrackers.
Yeah, definitely. We are not supposed to burn firecrackers. Okay, we are coming to that point. Now, how can we keep the air clean?
Ma'am, underline.
Yeah, I will explain to you. How can we keep the air clean? And the first point, plant.
Plant the tree.
Plant trees. Plant trees means if we plant more trees, and
we get oxygen full.
More oxygen. We get more oxygen. Why we are getting more oxygen? Why?
Because trees use carbon dioxide as
for preparing their food. Okay, they absorb all the plants. They absorb carbon dioxide from the air for preparing their food, and they release more oxygen into the air. And we need this oxygen for us. Which gas present in the air that we need to breathe?
Oxygen.
We need oxygen. If we plant more trees, we will get more oxygen. Okay. And let me tell you, children, I want to ask, how to celebrate your birthdays? You maybe cake cutting, and you will decorate your home, your house.
Candle, we will put candles on cake.
Yeah, and you will decorate your houses, right?
Yes.
Okay. Let me tell you one thing. Is there anyone celebrating your birthday in this December?
Ma'am.
Anybody in this class? Okay. Now, hear what ma'am is saying. During your birthdays, instead of spending more money for getting a rich cake or decorating your houses, you can buy a sapling. Okay, you can buy a sapling and you can plant a sapling in your neighborhood. Okay, and the next year when your birthday comes, you can check the growth of the plant. you will get, after many years, you will get fresh air, more oxygen, instead of spending too much money for getting these decorative items and for cake and all. Why don't we try something special birthday? How many of you are ready? Agree with me. Agree with Faiza ma'am. Plant a new sapling. Give me a thumbs up. How many of you agree with me? You will celebrate your birthday?
Purnami, tomorrow is my birthday.
Purnami? Okay, advance happy birthday wishes, Purnami. Okay, you can ask your mommy to get a new sapling and you can plant that sapling in your surroundings, okay? So, you will get fresh air after years. Will you do it, children?
Yes.
How many of you like your voice? Then you have to do it. Your each and every year birthday, you can.
Ma'am.
Tell me.
Ma'am, I plant trees and I plant plants.
Okay, very good. It's a good habit. Okay, and during your birthday, especially, you can plant a new sapling. Okay, this is what I want to say. So you can underline, children, plant trees. Underline plant trees. The first point, how can we keep our air always clean? Number two, smoke-free lamps and stoves. We should avoid using cooking stoves and give out smoke. Underline. Number three, wow, this is a very, very important point. Stop burning garbage. Stop burning garbage.
In a neighborhood.
Garbage in a neighborhood.
Okay, stop burning. That point is very, very important. You can underline that point. Stop burning garbage. You know one thing, children, burning garbage, especially plastic. Especially plastic. When we are burning plastic in our neighborhood, that will give out harmful smoke to the environment. And when we breathe this harmful smoke into our body, the deadly diseases, there is a high risk, high chance of cancer.
Ma'am.
Okay. So this is very, very important. Please let me allow. Please, baby, please wait.
Okay.
Okay, baby, wait. Let me speak. So you have to stop burning garbage, especially stop burning plastic. Okay. If anyone in your neighborhood, he or she is doing this, you have to tell them, hey, stop it. Stop it. Will you say?
Yes.
This is harmful to the environment. This will create air pollution. Please stop doing this. Stop burning plastic. Now the last point. Use well-maintained vehicles. Even I have also noticed many times because my neighbor, he is having a car. Very, very old car. And it is not well-maintained. And every morning he used to, he just tried to start
the car.
But you know one thing? When he tried to start his car, no, that old car, oh, that's so horrible that.
Ma'am, in Abu Dhabi is garbage. In India, no, there is not garbage in India. That's what my father doing.
Okay. So we have to well maintain our vehicles. Okay. Otherwise, the smoke, when he tried to start his car early morning, you know, the dirty smell and the smoke is coming out. And today morning also, I just experienced that. So, if our car is very old, we have to well maintain. Okay, take the car to the workshop and you have to maintain it very well. Otherwise, it will create the smoke from these vehicles also will create the air pollution. Have you all understood, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now you can move. Underline that point. And in the pink color box, you can see that as we go higher, higher means the mountaineers in the air. Okay, the level of oxygen in the air decreases when we go higher. Okay, the people who climb mountains, have you noticed any time they are carrying oxygen cylinders with them? When they climb to mountains, they used to carry oxygen cylinders. Why? You know, as we go higher, higher, the amount of oxygen decreases in the air. We need oxygen to breathe. That is why all the mountaineers, they carry oxygen cylinders with them. Okay. And what about firecrackers?
Firecrackers, we should not burn firecrackers.
Not use firecrackers. Special occasions we are using, but anyway, we have to stop.
In National Day, it is using firecrackers.
Mm-hmm. Okay, actually, it is not good. Okay, it will give only noise pollution and air pollution. And there are many people who work in the firecrackers companies. They are these factories. They are facing a lot of diseases. They're facing their skin and their lung problems. Those.
Mom, look.
So we are not supposed to use any firecrackers. Have you all understood, my children? Have you all understood? Tell me.
Yes.
Okay, the last points, everybody read and underline. Firecrackers are completely, they are made up of chemicals. That is not good for our body. That is not good for our body. Underline. So today's our time is almost over. Shall we wind up the session? Tell me. Time to say bye-bye. So we can say bye-bye. I love you all.
Bye.
Take care. Okay, so we just revised the lesson, composition of air. And I know that my children are ready for MCQ 3. The next week, we have our MCQ. You have to be ready for the exam. Okay, the first lesson we have revised. The next lesson we can revise in the Tuesday's session, Tuesday's class. Bye-bye. That's all for today. And just read the textbook thoroughly and study well. I love you. Take care. Ah, give me a cute smile. Then I'll go. Come on. Okay, so cute, my dear ones. Like you. I like you. Bye.